You, Rick Caruso, are denigrating my religion with religious bigotry and intolerance. That is something that a civilized people does not tolerate. And in fact, Scientology is part of the fabric of diversity of Los Angeles. And we're very, very proud to be members of this community.